All new tonight, a Vidor man is in jail after an argument about how he was driving escalated. Police say Randy White shot a man in the back this morning from his pickup truck after the two allegedly argued about the way White had been driving. The victim was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay. Now, White took off, but police and Orange County Sheriff's deputies were able to catch him. He's now charged with aggravated assault.